7 and a half laps for the women.
Yeah.
have four left. Bonzer of Lewis making a move. Elizabeth Loy has been in red from the start. Ruth Garippo still right in it from Eastern Illinois. The leader. But Loy making the lead. Garippo coming out. This is Kristen Bonzer of Lewis. Loy of Valpo. Garippo looking strong. Three laps to go. Three laps remaining. Kristen Bonzer of Lewis. Garippo trying to move on second place. And Ruth Garippo into second. Garippo of BIU, Loy of Valpo. Still have two laps to go. Bonzer of Lewis, Garippo of Eastern Illinois. Loy. Kristen Bonzer of Lewis. And Ruth Garippo of Eastern Illinois. One lap to go.
Bonzer
of Garippo. Thank you. another jump for the leaders. Elizabeth Loy in third. Lindsay Lewis has moved into fourth place. And here is your leader, Kristen Bonzer, and with 50 meters in lane. Ruth Garippo finishing strong. That's over 11 minutes. Garippo with a fine finish. Here comes our early leader, Elizabeth Lewis. The third. Lindsay Lewis in fourth. Very nice times in a rough day. Yes.